Plants can be so demanding. Wouldn't it be so much better if they could just water themselves? Turns out they can. To make one yourself, you'll need the same things as before, namely a Microbit and a soil moisture sensor, a battery to power them, but you'll also need some new stuff. A 3-volt submersible pump, and a stretch of tubing that fits it, a breadboard, and a transistor. Oh, and a plant that's still alive. First, slot the transistor in the breadboard with the flat side facing towards you. Then connect the left leg with another row on the breadboard. Put the white wire of the pump in the same row as the transistor's right leg. And put the pump's red wire in a different row. Now we're going to hook up the soil moisture sensor. Connect the sensor's ground with the left leg of the transistor via the wire that you already added. And put the sensor's VCC in the same row as the pump's red wire. Now to connect up the Microbit. Pin 0 connects to the sensor's analog out. Pin 1 connects to the middle leg of the transistor. The 3-volt pin goes in the same row as the pump's red wire. And finally, ground goes in the same row as the ground from the sensor. Write some code or download my example from the New Scientist website. Add the tubing, put your pump in a glass of water, and you're nearly done. Attach the battery and watch your plant water itself. More details at newscientist.com/maker. Is it that button? I think it might be. What was I going to say? I think that was fine and I just panicked and stopped talking. Let's try that again. If I could wink, I would. That's terrible, isn't it? That's the best I can do. That's genuinely how I wink. Let's not tilt the camera. A Microbit and a soil moisture sensor, which I picked up so inelegantly that I'm going to do it again. If you dangle it just right. Oh God, I'm still filming. Right, let's turn that off and fuck about. Can you focus on my face, please? I know it's not very nice, but if you could just, that's better. A 3-volt submersible pump, so there, there. A what? What did you call that? A 3-volt submersible pump. Turns out that's really hard to say. Okay, hang on. How long have we got? 10 minutes. Sufficient. Oh, come on, focus on it. That's a pity. That was a good take as well. How best to make the transistor show up? Hope. That's how best. That'll do. Oh, Christ.